officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.